Hi there, my name is Areku and welcome to another tutorial of me doing tutorials. So if you haven't done it yet, please do what the f